Hey friends, today I am going to show you how to modify Truck Simulator Europe Pro. And first open your Chrome browser and search for this Truck Simulator Pro Europe mod APK. Click the first thing known as APKO.org. This is open and you get two files here. One is ABK and one is zip file. You have to download both these files, and the zip file is 500 MB and the more ABK file is 40 MB. This is 500 MB. Both, I have downloaded them, so I'll not do it again. It will not verify anything, and simply download it will be stored in your downloads if you open it from Chrome. Now you have to extract that and install that APK. Here is the APK. Click on that. And click on the rebuild the app. Wait for a while. Now click on go to file. Here's it. You can see my profile. I'll create a new one to show the proof. Please wait while it loads up. Sorry guys, I mistakenly clicked the wrong button. Click on the currency one. And see that. Now I'll explain it how to make this one. See this. Just click on auto review processes. Here you are, go to the dealer option and select the truck you want to purchase. Get some crystals. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel.